Hey everybody, Mark here at 8 Minute Axe. In this video, I'm gonna count down my top 50 12-string songs of all time and play a portion of each. This list was a lot harder to make than I thought it would be. Where do I put a song like Hendrix's All Along the Watchtower, which is certainly one of the greatest rock and roll songs of all time and does have a 12-string in it? But would it really be considered one of the top 12-string songs of all time? Ultimately, here's the criteria I use for the list in order of importance. 1. How great the song is. 2. How great the 12-string part is. 3. How important the 12-string is to the overall song. And 4. How much I personally like the song. I'm sure this video will create a lot of debate, and that's a good thing. Sadly, the rock and roll era is over, and I think it's more important than ever to talk about and celebrate the great bands and the greatest era in the history of music, in my opinion. Although I missed its heyday, I am eternally grateful that I was alive during a significant portion of it and got to experience it firsthand. With that, I give you my top 50 12-string songs of all time. There you have it. Now the fun begins. What egregious errors did I make? What songs did I foolishly omit? If you're so inclined, include your list, top 10, top 20, or even top 50. Don't forget to like the video, and if you've made it this far and you haven't already, please consider subscribing to the channel. A small gesture on your part makes a big difference on my end, and I really do appreciate your time and consideration. Most importantly, have a great day. I'll see you in the next video.